The flower and I are friends. The flower gives me energy. I find sunlight and water for the flower. The elder remembers more than anyone. He says the humans made us, and then they disappeared. He says the humans were made of flesh and bones, and powered by red water. I'm sad that they're not here anymore. They built statues of themselves, but all that's left now are pieces. Sometimes I think about what the humans must have looked like.